Danica. What are you gonna do here? What do you think is gonna happen here, Danica? Oh yeah? Don't pay attention.
That's what I tell you. That's what's gonna happen.
No, I got both of you. What's that, Danica? What do you think's gonna happen?
Grand Slam
Monster. Grand Slam
Monster. Give me a Grand Slam.
Oh yeah? Do you even know who's batting, Danica? Just kidding, I knew you were bad. I'm taping this for your vlog, Danica.
Oh, they're doing the wave!
Oh no.
It's fading.
It's failing. Your wave is failing.
Pay attention to the game. Stop doing the wave.
Oh no, it's not failing!
Nobody wants the wave.
Nobody wants it.
Nobody cares. I've hated the wave for like 30 years. There you go. Are they coming this way? Yay.
Yay.
Pay attention, yeah. You might see a grand slam. No, not really. How about a double play? Segment here, Danica?
What?
In this segment, that was pretty good.
The first baseman, number 25, Steve Pierce.
Danica, can you tell me what just happened? Everybody at Fenway's bored.
Yay.
Yeah!
Yeah. All right. Isn't twice enough?
This is like the fourth time.
Fourth, see? That's enough.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude, it's still going.
It's gonna die soon.
one's dying. No, people still doing it! Oh my god. How'd you solve boredom at Fenway? How'd you solve boredom at Fenway? Just hit a brick wall! People to get hit right in the face.
Wow.
Everyone on the field is like, you are all stupid.
Hey, all right.
Okay, it's starting.
That's Adam Jones. I've been harassing him for the last inning. He keeps seeing his little pile. He keeps eating sunflower seeds. Just spitting them out on the field. Nasty.
Yeah, nasty! You've been harassing him the whole game.
No, I haven't.
Yes, you have.
You can't hear me.
Yes, he can.
I'm not one of those super loud. I'm just pretending to be obnoxious.
If you're watching this, Adam Jones, then...
Oh, there you go. Nice double play.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is that already 2 outs?
Okay, bye.
Touch your hand. Reach it out. Touch your knee.
Yeah.
Go
ahead, sing it, girls.
Sweet
name?
He doesn't sound as good, but...
Oh, no, he's not bad.
All these street performers are really good.
Yep.
It's literally just buckets and pails and stuff. But, like, it sounds like an actual beat from a song. Yeah, so that was a great game. I was so worried that we'd lose to the, by numbers, worst team in the league. I'm not trying to offend anyone. If you're watching this video and you're a Baltimore fan, I'm not saying that your team sucks.
They do, though. They're not really, they're really not that good.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
They're really not that good.
But they are the worst team in the league.
They are.
Proven by numbers.
60 games out now.
Yeah. They're behind by 60 games. They're the worst team in the league. I'm sorry.
Sidewalk.
If you're from Baltimore and you're a fan of the Orioles, I'm really sorry for that terrible loss you just watched. If you were at that
Make sure grandma's with us.
I was there too. And I was not. I know I was that one flossing that didn't get on the Jumbotron thing of a jig. I don't know what it's called. But yeah, that game was good. And that was my first Red Sox game ever. So. I mean, I've been to a pro baseball game, but I didn't understand baseball at the time. It was like 2 years ago, I think. And I saw the Blue Jays in Toronto. Like, no one was there. Because it was in July and no one cares. Like, and I think we won 4-2, I think. So, that was great. I'm talking about Toronto that time, and we were against, I forget what team. But, like, today, we won 6-2. Yay! 6-2 win. Yay. And I have some footage, so I'll be putting that in. And, yeah. I'm going to sleep on my ride home because I am tired as heck. I've been up since 5:45 in the morning. And now I'm not going to be home till like midnight. I've been up for almost 24 hours. That's lovely. Oh my God, it's a swarm. I'll be back.